marked my pH, spotted the waterbuck on the hill. We walked and stalked it. We came within 150 meters of the waterbuck. He then told me to aim for the shoulder, which I did. We pulled off the shot and the animal fell 15 to 20 meters from where we had shot it. It was a big bull, as you can see, and beautiful horns, beautiful coat. Thank you, Mark, and have a hunt again.